मां क्या हुआ? अरे कुछ नहीं भैया, कुछ नहीं।
आप डरते क्यों हो मां? मैं बोलूं माखनचोर।
जॉइन फिल्म्स में और भी बहुत सारे वीडियो अवेलेबल हैं जिनसे कि आपको प्रॉपर प्रोफेशनल गाइडेंस मिलेगी। भले ही आप एक्टर बनना चाहते हो, राइटर बनना चाहते हो, फिल्म मेकर बनना चाहते हो, सिंगर बनना चाहते हो, आपको हर तरह के इस पर वीडियो मिलेंगे। भले वो फेक ऑडिशंस पे हो कि ऑडिशन कैसे देने चाहिए, इस पर भी डिटेल वीडियो अवेलेबल है।
जे, आई'd लाइक टू स्टार्ट विद यू। टेल अस, व्हाट इज द इंडिया ग्रोथ स्टोरी? हाउ इज प्राइम वीडियो डूइंग इन इंडिया?
या वेल, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इट्स ग्रेट टू बी हियर। आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट दिस शो। And if we just step back, you know, India overall is extremely important to Amazon. It's a very important market, and it's been a fantastic market for us. The growth we have seen has been off the charts, exceeding all of our expectations, and a big piece of that is Prime Video. And so the customer reaction we're seeing to Prime Video and the shows we're putting out has been fantastic. And that's why you should expect to see us continue to invest in more shows and more programming, and today is a perfect example of that.
So The Family Man marks your digital debut. How easy was it? Was it a transition? Did you have to deliberate, consider, or were you ready from the get-go?
I mean, yes, but there was a long wait before, you know, I came across this subject and this script, which came from amazing duo Raj and DK. So I didn't have to think much about them. I mean, it was coming from them, so I was quite excited to hear it out. But 20 minutes of synopsis, and you know, somewhere emotionally and mentally I was ready to get into this. But before this, you know, I had a chance of going through many scripts, and so I was looking for something very new, something quite real and relatable, not only for this country, something that the entire world, you know, could
something for a global audience.
Yeah, global audience. And this was a fantastic subject where I could just, you know, take a plunge into without even thinking about it.
You know, the tagline does talk about a middle class guy who's also a world class spy. So obviously there's that balance that one has to strike. So in your real life, any problems with striking a balance? Like your real character in The Family Man?
I think each and every one of us who's sitting here, everyone has that difficulty, okay? But we managed to do it. We managed to do it because, you know, somewhere in our mind, both the worlds are, you know, very, very important for our survival.
Absolutely.
For our existence. Family is very important. But the work and duty and your passion, you know, these are the things are also very important.
So how was the experience? Is it very different from the experiences you've had in the South Indian film industry?
I think a lot of my colleagues here from the South would agree with me that the platform is different, yes. The language is different. But apart from that, I think the shooting is pretty much the same. For me, language is not a problem because I know Hindi. Hindi was my second language in school. But yes, when compared to a film, for me personally, I would say we shot a little more faster, a little bit faster than what we normally shoot in a film. We shoot about 5-6 scenes a day, maybe 7 scenes a day, depending on the time and, you know, the location and things like that. But yeah, personally for me, apart from just shooting it faster, I don't think anything else is that. I think pretty much everything else is similar.
And how different is Suchi or Suchitra from the other characters that you've played?
Oh, she's a lot different. I've never played a character where, well, yes, bold and outgoing and outspoken. Yes, that I've played in a lot of my films down south. But here, somebody who is the boss of the one who wears the pants in the house, who runs the household. She has to manage 2 kids. She has to manage the entire household when Shrikant is half the time he's not at home. Something like that I have not played. And initially when the character was told to me by Raj sir and DK sir, I didn't know that I was a part of Family Man. So I went back home and I was just talking to myself. I said, am I doing Family Man or am I not doing Family Man? I mean, I've got the brief of Suchi, but I don't know if I'm doing it. I'm still confused. So my husband came and he said, listen, if they've told you the character of Suchitra, that means you're doing Suchitra. So congratulations, you're on Family Man. So don't even think twice about it. So I said, okay, so yay, I'm finally getting to do a wonderful project like The Family Man on a such a fantastic OTT platform like Amazon Prime Video coming in, and fantastic directors like Rathore and DK sir directing the project, obviously working with The Family Man, Manoj sir. I mean, it's great. I've had a lot of fun working on this show. I will join.